12 points of the night. They will take the lead in tonight's overtime.